Hey everybody, and welcome again to my channel. It's been a while since I last recorded anything, but hey, here we are playing some Overwatch. I'm actually, since I don't got a capture card with me, no Elgato or anything, I'm actually streaming from my Xbox, which is right here on my desk, to my PC. Hey, good job Microsoft, you did something right. So let's play a game, see how much I suck. Alright, so I know a lot of people be like, what's your main? My main is actually D.Va. But since somebody else chose D.Va, I might just back out and pick something else. I might just pull a Call of Duty and go, do a Soldier 76 here. Yeah. I don't like picking doubles in the team. It annoys the shit out of me. Unless I start getting my ass kicked, then I'll go with my main. Let's say hi to everybody. Come on, say hi.
Hello. I feel a lot better having you watch my back.
Always go the other way around. Man, okay.
I'm an army of one.
There. Yeah, this badass tag right there. Who says old men can't tag anything? Let's do one more time.
I'm an army of one. Hey. Hello. Thanks.
Hey, fuck around with some people. Why not? Let's do this. I mean, I would love to actually have my buddies play with me. But he's at work. He can't play. Alright, fuck you. There you go, that's one person down. Wait, how many fucking... Okay, if they got several D.Vas, it's gonna piss me the fuck off. Alright, everybody. I'm gonna shoot the damn thing. Fuck out of here. Almost done charging. Get some health.
That's better.
Fine with me. There we go. All right, first part's done. Sorry if I don't do much talking, I'm really... I guess I concentrate too much. Shit. Fuck that fucking piece of shit. Junk crap. Wait, okay, so two junk rats. Fuck.
I'm not a young man anymore.
It's one of my biggest pet peeves while playing this motherfucking game. When they have multiple characters, I mean, come on. Let other people enjoy the motherfucking game.
Payload secure. Move out.
Quick health, I don't want to use my... I'm gonna pull a Call of Duty on this bitch.
In my thought, we have this payload delivered already.
All right, team kill. We're on motherfucking fire, motherfuckers. Oh, we lost a teammate. Well, this person better be good with a fucking Lucio. Okay, these motherfuckers wanna play like that? Somebody changed to a fucking Bastion, they got eliminated quickly. So I got my ult, so it should be a lot fucking simpler. Let's get these motherfuckers. The only thing that sucks about playing by yourself, that sometimes you'll get stuck with a, some shitty people, and sometimes you don't. I mean, it's all... Ah, fuck. Okay, I wasn't limited by Genji, but we almost got the payload there. Yeah, so if you play this motherfucking game, don't be a dumb motherfucker and just, use the same character as somebody else. It's fucking annoying. It's absurd. The whole point of this game is to actually... We won anyways, motherfuckers. Boom! That's what we call it, bitches! So don't be a little bitch, man. How the fuck does this guy get motherfucking play of the game? Somebody else got so many more kids than this motherfucker. Fuck, I ended up getting killed instantly anyways. Everybody, vote for me.
Shh, I'ma vote for myself.
Really, one of our teammates voted for the other motherfucker. Oh my god. Yeah, my god. Alright, next game. Alright. Yeah, maybe a lot of people will tell you May is Bay. No. They practice a lot to fucking learn how to use. No, motherfucker, you already chose her first. There you go. Shit. These people. Thank you. Yeah, well, we're defending, so might as well get a tank. Somebody could be a Torbjorn. Torbjorn would be good. Symmetra, with the turrets. Anyway, hopefully she's good. I just recently, whenever I play with my friends, I actually started trying a whole bunch of other characters out. And yeah, it's been a failure. I mean, hey, play the game to enjoy it. Don't get extremely pissed off. Don't rage quit, and no matter how bad you're losing, don't fucking rage quit, man. Doing competitive play the other day and everybody was rage quitting because they couldn't handle losing. Freaking, it's worse when you fucking quit. It hurts the whole team. Now, ever since the last update, I swear to God they nerfed D.Va a lot more. Oh, I just had a strange feeling they did. Okay. Okay, I should have stuck to Soldier 76. It's alright. It's alright. No big deal. Just getting my ass kicked. I'm just a girl. I'm just a little girl. Bim, 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 bim. That's how you do it. That's how you take kills. That's one way to clear them out away from you. I'm the best person to actually distract all these idiots. Oh shit, we're getting the point taken over. Ah, fuck.
Objective is under attack. Get on it.
What the fuck are you doing?
Defend the point.
I know she's a new fucking character, but I mean, come on. I mean, I swear to God, these people. Shit. I mean, let's look. Seriously. See, that's what I'm talking about, picking some characters. Got my ult again. But now we're just further away. Might end up switching characters right now anyway.
The enemy is here.
Get a better... I swear to God, they nerfed her. Really, that I use the Torrent? No, what's his name? Reinhardt? Take me down like that?
Your visor activated.
Oh, I hate that bitch. I'll take all these motherfuckers to fucking kill me. Nice. And the thing I like about D.Va, she's more of a defensive kind of. Alright, take that motherfucker. There you am. Shouldn't have used my ult right there. Shouldn't have used my ult right there. Should have saved it. Fucking piece of shit, monkey. It's the only way to fucking take me down. Take me out of the fucking mech, motherfuckers.
I'm back in the game.
Fucking pussies, man.
Hello. 60 seconds.
Game right. Boom! You dead, motherfucker. Alright. This is the last push right here. Last push. And I got my ult again. So this should clear him off the target if I just activate it. It doesn't matter if I kill anybody, but it clears him off from the target. Come on, boom, that's how you win a fucking match, motherfuckers. You gotta keep it, you know, clear from the point, man. You might have gotten it first, but not... Really? Another Junkrat that gets a fucking... play of the game. This motherfucking system's still fucked up. That was absurd. That was ridiculous. You gotta vote for that tracer, though. You gotta vote for that tracer. Alright. So that was a couple quick matches real quick. I didn't level up. I don't really like the loot box system. I think it's fucking broken and bullshit. Because you don't get shit! Alright, so... I'm gonna call it quits for now. Gonna see what else I can record. Hopefully I put this up soon. Edit it real quick. I'm not gonna be too fucking, you know, anal about it. But alright, so hopefully everybody has a good day, night, wherever you're watching this, and enjoy yourselves. See you next time.